So why don't we just give people arginine to increase the nitric oxide? For one thing, the concentration to saturate the NOS enzymes is very small. So it's rare for somebody to have an arginine deficiency. But the main thing here is the cell will not take up arginine to feed that pathway. The cell will take up citrulline, makes its own arginine, and feeds into the NOS pathway. But the thing is, you're still trying to feed a dysfunctional, uncoupled NOS pathway, which can increase the oxidative stress.